Analyzing here, the Cartesian product A cross A has 9 elements, among which -1, 0 and 0, 1 are found. So A cross A has 9 elements, among which they have given 2 pairs. So totally 9 pairs are there. 9 elements means don't mistake it. A cross A, so it contains the ordered pairs. A cross A, it contains ordered pairs. This is the Cartesian product. What is meant by Cartesian product? The set of all possible ordered pairs. So find the set A and the remaining elements of A cross A. Two answers you must find out. Find the set A. First, what is it given? It has 9 elements. That means cardinal number of A cross A you know. What is it? 9. N of A cross A equal to 9. That means, you know already, N of A cross B is nothing but N of A into N of B. Isn't it? Suppose N of A is equal to M and N of B is equal to N. Then N of A cross B is what? Mn. So, in the same way, N of A cross A equal to N of A cross N of A. N of A cross A, it is given in the problem itself, isn't it? So, you got to find out the number. 3 threes are 9. Because A cross A, so both the numbers should be same. Some students, they will ask, why miss, why can't we write 1 into 9? No, because A cross A, both are same set. So, the number should be same. So, N of A equal to 3. That means, you got the clue now. So, how many elements it has? 3 elements. So, from these two ordered pair, very well you can write the elements. -1, 0, 1. Because elements you have to write only one time. You should not repeat the elements in the set. Elements should not be repeated. So, 0 you should not write 2 times. Only one time you must write. So, you found out the answer. Find the set A. You got the answer. Isn't it? Next, what are they asking? The remaining elements of A cross A. So, those are unable to write the remaining elements. Very well, you can find out A cross A. Then you can write. Otherwise, I told you the easy way to find out the ordered pair. Isn't it? This is set A. Again, set A only. So, -1, 0, 1. So, -1, -1. Here, meeting point. Then -1, 0. -1, 1. From this you take. That is better. Since these are same, there is no problem writing like this. But here, suppose if the set of the name is different, then it should be like this. So, A cross A. 0, -1. 0, 0. 0, 1. 1, -1. 1, 0, then 1, 1. Other than these two, isn't it? Remaining elements. What are the order that they have given? -1, 0. Then 0, 1. Other than these two, you have to write. So this is A cross A. This is nothing but A cross A. But what are they asking? Remaining elements of A cross A. Remaining elements of A cross A. So, what are the remaining elements? -1, -1, -1, 0, -1, 0, -0, 1, -1, 1, -1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Just you check. N of A cross A is 9. There are 9 ordered pairs. Here how many it should be without these two? 7. Is it correct or not? 7. So your answer is correct. Do you follow? So this is the answer. So those who don't want to follow this method, miss, directly let me find out A cross A means. Very well you can find out. -1, 0, 1. Then cross minus 1, 0, 1. So, minus 1, minus 1. Next one is, this is paired with these three. So, minus 1, 0. Then minus 1, 1. Then here, 0 is paired with minus 1, 0, 1. Isn't it? So, 0, minus 1. 0, 0. Then 0, 1. Isn't it? Next one is 1, minus 1. What is it? 1, minus 1. 1, 0. Then 1, 1. Just you check. 9 pairs are there or not. So, without these two, you must write. What are the pairs? Without these two. Minus 1, 0 and 0, 1. Do you follow? So, after writing this A cross A also, without these two, you can write the remaining pairs. Otherwise, with the help of arrow diagram also, you can find it out. With the help of arrow diagram also, you can find out the answer. Minus 1, 0, 1. Minus 1, 0, 1. What are the pairs? Like this you put. You got these three, isn't it? Next again. Then again these three. Remaining. Do you follow? See, any one you can choose and you can do it. Those are able to write it directly. These are all. It is not at all necessary. Those are able to write the answer this directly also, very well you can write. Do you follow, my dear? Thank you.